So have you really accomplished anything today besides eating and sleeping?
Yes, I got up at 8 o'clock and went to class.
Oh, really? What did y'all talk about?
Well, I went to class, but it was the wrong class.
So basically, you just ate and slept. You better watch out. If you keep this up, you're going to gain the freshman 15.
The freshman 15? Is that?
It's not $15 you get or 15 extra friends you make. It's the weight you put on. 15 pounds.
This is a true story of seven students
that live in a dorm,
go to school together, and have their lives taped.
Find out what happens
when college stops being polite.
It starts getting real!
After a very long week, I learned very many things about college. I met a lot of interesting people, and I found the woman of my dreams in the cafeteria. I have learned that back in my village, a college will not work because we have no money. That is why I am moving to America to go to Tennessee Tech. Nice.
Esa chica no estaba en la clase de ayer. ¿Quién es?
¡Esos son mis zapatos!
No es lo que tú piensas.
Sí, se robó los zapatos. Es ella, es ella.
¡Robó los zapatos!
Esperen, esperen. Ustedes no entienden. Yo no robé los zapatos. Me llamo Renata y soy italiana.
So what's in the Eagle Resource Fair? It has TTU administrators representing different departments and offices. It is a great place to find pamphlets and resources covering many areas that a student may be interested in. Not to mention the free snacks and beverages, of course. As for the SOAs, they each have a job and are scattered throughout the UC. We have already seen a few at the check-in tables, Eagle Card office, and at the holds location. You will find them just outside the UC, in the lobby of the UC, at the top of the stairs, and outside the Eagle Resource Fair. If a student or parent has questions, the SOAs are easy to find.
That's all I am to her. A garbage man. An aggressive little bug. Arachnid, rather. I hope she enjoyed her $15.99 meal, plus tax. From now on, she just gets the 9-cent crickets. And from now on, she lives alone, undisturbed in her burrow. And that's my story of the scorpions.